So back in February, we came out with a new album. We have some here if you have a CD player. If not, they're all online. You can get it all Spotify, Apple iTunes, YouTube. It's all out there for you to enjoy. We're going to play the title. But I forgot to mention that the name of the album is called The Obsession Inside. We're going to play the title track off the album right now. This song is called The Obsession Inside. Here you go, brother. We'll be right back.
What's your
Thank you. Thank you very much. We're going to play another one off the new album. But before I do that, I got a question for everybody here at FireWaters. Do we have any Tilted fans in the house tonight? It's good to see you. It's good to see you. This song is called When the Curtain Falls.
Thank you.
God, who's thirsty out there tonight? You guys drinking? Who's drinking a little cold gin? I don't know, are ya? How about a little something? Songs that we don't normally play on a 45-minute set. So basically, we play all the songs. strong. All our original songs from our old and new, so this is a special night for us, it really is. We're going to focus on the new album. We're going to play a song called Painted Sky. Wow. I'm sure that everybody at FireWaters Saloon knows this song. Let's see if you recognize it. Thank you very much. We're going to slow it down just a little bit right now. We're going to play what we played before our album came out. We released our single. The first single off the Obsession Inside was called Piece of Me. We're going to play that song right now. But I want to send this out to you. Thank you. All right, we're going to take you back to, we're going to go back in time to 2016. We put out our album, Never Too Late. And a little story about this song. The song is called Every Time I See You, It Rains, but I was writing some lyrics, and Hurricane Sandy came barreling in on us. And I just had this idea of the black cloud hanging over my head. I'm writing it down. And I'm halfway through my thought, and the power goes out. So I finished the song by candlelight. The power was out for a week. I brought it to Stevie and the boys. They put together some music. And here it is. Check it out. This song is called Every Time I See You, It Rains. Last song. I want to thank everybody for coming out. Thank you for all your support. Don't forget to take care of your bartenders and your waitresses working hard for you. There you are. Absolutely. We got a little something by Mr. Neil Young. You have any Neil Young fans out there? Who likes rocking in the free world? I know we do. Let's do it. You guys like rocking in the greatest country?